Alright, bros, ladies and gents, went out this morning, Saturday, my official day to get my life together and also have fun. Decided to have fun early in the day before I got my life together, so now I have to get my life together. And bro, my arms are looking skinnier than ever, my body is just weak, you know. I think I gotta go hit the gym, guys. Okay, mates, I just dogged down this Activia yogurt. Oh shit, super good. But now I gotta hit the gym. And you guys wanna see my outfit? 3, 2, 1. Do you see that? All right, when you don't have pre-workout, you take coffee, milk, and water, sugar. Chug it. Alright, let's get this bread. 101, 102, 103, fuck. Okay, guys, we have our OSCE today. Okay, so we're gonna be doing like a practice counseling about inhalers and also performing one of two lung exams. I have mine in 10 minutes. We all have ours in 10 minutes. A little bit nervous, but not too nervous. I kind of like this type of stuff. But I kind of talk fast and forget about things, so we'll see where it goes.
Yo, Halloween!
Scooby-Doo!
Hey, Ruchu's back! He's back! Hey! Oh, hey! Hey Krishna, hey Burma. We just got finished with their long day.
I went back home,
got changed, and I'm looking fresh.
Wait, Sagar, why'd you go back home?
I didn't brush my teeth in the morning, but that's another story. We got a long day of studying ahead. But it is what it is.
Krishna's excited for the detail.
Yeah,
in her slides.
I'm getting Thai food today.
Oh, she's going on a little date.
Anniversary.
Wait, it is? Wait, how
1.
long?
1.5.
Aww.
Why are you hugging me?
What's up, guys? So the last thing you saw me doing was I was at the library. I was eating, eating and opening up my packages. I was around 5. I stayed there till 12. I came back. It's like 12:30 right now. And I have a really, really, really tough week ahead of me. Let me just show you guys. So this is what it's looking like. I'll post a picture. Just a picture of what I'm doing. So I'm just gonna run you guys through what's happening. Tuesday, so tomorrow, it's Monday right now. Technically Tuesday. I have a med lit exam, so this is about cases and stuff, like how to read a clinical trial and all that. So I have that exam tomorrow. And then on Wednesday, I have a medicinal chemistry quiz. Then on Thursday, I'm going back to my old high school to present for a class. It's part of our outreach program. Then on Friday, it's just like a whole bunch of stuff. I have to study for my cardio exam, which I have on Monday. And then that weekend between the exam and then my other exams, I have work 9 to 5 on Saturday and work again 9 to 3 on Sunday. So I really don't have much time to do anything. Even if I really want to put together this video, I don't know when I'll find like the hour. If I could do it, it bust it out an hour, it just won't be that many edits or anything. I could probably do it during a class or something, but I don't know, man. It's just like this week is super hard. Like, just found time to eat. I have a grilled chicken sandwich, yogurt, some apple juice, but a little bit stressed, guys, I'm gonna admit it. I have a lot going through my head, a lot to do, but it is what it is, right? This is part of it. Oh yeah, basically something happened to, like, I had like just like a little realization. So I was getting Wendy's today, and one of the woman who works there, she has kids, and like whenever I see them, they're sometimes like sitting inside like the Wendy's, or they're sitting outside like doing their homework or something because they just came back from school. And it's like puts things into perspective. Like, I'm here complaining about all these exams I have to take, but like for her, she has to work like a day job, and then she has to like, she obviously, it's hard to pay for daycare and everything because it's really expensive, and she's like grinding at work, and then she has to like get her kids to her job, have her kids sit there, and then she has to get them food and then go home, make dinner. So I think really all this is perspective. School gets hard and everything, like it's difficult, but there's just real life problems that could make it much worse. Like, I have my family who like provides for me, who I get financial support from, where I don't have to worry about working that much. This is just like a one weekend per month thing. So in the end, it's just my biggest worry is just studying, when there could be like a lot of other things that could be going on with my life. Not to say like my problems aren't important, but I don't know, it's just like the little things like that. Like when I just saw like the kids and stuff, it just like just put things like really, really into perspective. I mean, when I used to live in another town when I was younger, you would see things like that and you wouldn't put too much mind to it. But after moving to a more, like, I guess a more affluent town, seeing more people that were in better, who grew up in better circumstances, you kind of forget about these things. And then when you see it again, it just brings back memories and thoughts. So that's all I wanted to talk about. That's just my perspective on things. But yeah, I'm just gonna study till like, I guess 4 a.m, have a class at 8 a.m, I'm just gonna knock this shit out, study, eat, and then maybe pound down a coffee, we'll see. I'll keep you guys updated. I'm not sure if I'm ending the video now, but we'll see. Alright, see you guys.